new twist waist or battle damage tumbler or, you know, rising neck, mecha neck. And it kind of gave you a different way to play with the figure, or suggested that this is how you could use this figure, and this was unique to this figure only. As adult collectors now, not that we don't, you know, still collect the vintage stuff, but do you think there's room for any kind of play features in the adult collecting market?